And something for drivers in Lee County to keep a lookout for. Expect some changes to the speed limit on Smithville Road, just past Twin Oaks Elementary School in Leesburg. The Georgia Department of Transportation approved a speed limit change to the road. Now, once you pass the school, you go across some rumble strips while approaching a stop sign. But the speed limit also increases as you get closer to that stop sign. Lee County Manager Ron Raven says changing the speed limit to 35 miles per hour just makes more sense.
It's kind of strange, and it obviously doesn't make sense to get closer to a stop sign and speed up. So we're just harmonizing those speed limits there at 35.
The sign has not been changed yet, but it is something for drivers to be aware of.